Oh, it's time to get down and dirty with the two arch rivals. Get at it, Alabama A&M and Alabama State. And the Hornets come out strong. Stephen Brown knocking down the three-pointer. Hornets get the ball inside to Phillip Crawford. High off the window for two, making it 7-4. But watch out, the dogs coming to bark. A&M looking for Casey Canty as he finishes strong. And then the dogs go to the outside. Letting it fly from way downtown is Jeremy Crutcher. A&M takes the lead, but Alabama State will find a way to come back and win it 53-50. And oh, they look so pretty, the ladies as well. Kiara Page will be the superstar for Alabama State, draining the three-pointer to make it 40-37. The Hornets taking an early lead. Alabama A&M on the other end, though. Shantre Davis on the miss, but Nesmeya Watkins on the putback. Page on the other end of the floor answers the call. You saw her hit three before, she can hit three again. Three is her magic number, but Alabama A&M has the Hornets number. 65-56, A&M victorious. Boogieing on down to Tuskegee as the Golden Tigers taking on the Miles Golden Bears. How about Garland Robertson crashes the boards for the Deuce? And more from TU. This time on the break is Josh Eichelberger getting it done underneath. Eichelberger would be the man, but Charles Gordon lets it fly for three. The Golden Bears trying to get back into it as they take the lead. But more from Eichelberger. He gets the job done, letting it fly. Tuskegee looking pretty good at home. 82-74 over Miles. Reporting from Tuskegee, Alabama, I'm B. Jackson, Inside the Game.